What's good, y'all? Welcome to another edition of Courthouse TV. This is your boy, Ja. And there was a brutal stabbing inside the laundromat on Allerton Avenue, man. A woman was just going about her day. And a man came in this in the laundromat with it. He wanted to rob the place. And he started beating on her and he stabbed her up, man, viciously. You know what I'm saying? The stabbing is so vicious that I don't even want to fucking upload the video. Because I know YouTube's policy, man. They be on some, you know, community guidelines shit. You know how that go. But the woman, I don't know if she's dead. I know she's in critical condition. You know, I hope she gets better. And, I just want to send my condolences, man, to her family, you know. I hope she pulls through and make it. Imagine your mom or your sister or your cousin, your female cousin, is just going about their fucking day working. The woman was working at the laundromat, minding her own business. And it's crazy, man. This is what I'm trying to tell you, man. There's a lot of people out here with psychological, mental issues. It's going on. They're not getting the help that they need. And they're out here causing destruction on other people's lives, man. This lady didn't deserve that, man. I was fucked up, man. This shit keep getting weirder and weirder, bro. Y'all get in the comment section, man. Let me know what y'all think, man. This is your boy, Courthouse TV. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. We got more content on the way.
Police are searching for a man who stabbed a woman multiple times at a laundromat in the Bronx.
Investigators say the horrific attack happened during an attempted robbery. CBS 2's Natalie Dudridge is live in the Allerton section with details for us this noon. Natalie?
Well, Chris and Mary, employees here tell us that this woman is still hospitalized and had surgery this morning. They say she is not doing very well. She has slashes across her face and to her body. And staff also tell us they're scared to come to work, fearful the suspect could come back.
Surveillance shows an unidentified man with a garbage bag enter a laundromat on Boston Road at 3 a.m. Friday. Police say video shows him rummaging behind the counter, attempting to get into the cash register. Then investigators say he pushed a 37-year-old female employee and stabbed her multiple times in the head, face, and body.
That's pure evil right there. Pure evil.
It is sad to know, you know, that you're not safe anywhere. You know, to know that you're trying to make an honest living and to know that you're attacked like this.
Employees say the suspect tried to cover the woman who lay bloody on the ground with a laundry cart, then stabbed a 45-year-old customer in the hand and ran off without getting any cash. This customer says he feels terrible for the woman who helps him with his laundry every week.
She's very nice. She does her work. She doesn't bother anyone, you know. She just has no complaints. She cleans very nice. It's just crazy. I just think he's like, that person just really bothered. You're really troubled, you know, for you to really grab someone to viciously beat and stab and violate someone like that.
We spoke with an employee who didn't want to appear on camera, terrified the man might return.
I'm scared every day. The area is not good.
She believes he's a customer who lives nearby. The worker tells us she was about to start her shift here at 3 a.m. when she got a call from the victim saying she was hurt, warning her the suspect could still be out there.
And staff say fortunately that woman was holding her phone when she was attacked, so she was able to call 911 and report her injuries herself. We are live in the Allerton section of the Bronx. Natalie Dudridge, CBS 2 News.
Natalie, thank you.